Hello fam, Bam, welcome back to my beautiful Tanya Kamalam Dinkan, welcome wherever, and today we're having a vlog as per usual. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe, and also if you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much my love for returning to my channel. So, as my best friend Chilo, I decided to start this vlog because I'm gonna have a hectic week. Okay, we're a bit skewed. We're having a hectic week. Actually, today it is a Tuesday, and I'm gonna be busy today with my show and also prepare a lot of stuff. Why you're like a Satwick? And then I'm gonna on Wednesday we're having a workshop on Madiba's radio, and also on Thursday I think I'm gonna film. I have to film the wine campaign that I'm gonna be working with, or I'm gonna have to shoot with. I think I'm gonna shoot two things, reel and pictures. So yeah, and then on Friday I'm attending two awards, Madiba's radio and also for housing awards. So yeah, see how fun I guess I'm now. It's to receive one, and it's about it from this angle. Yola, please say hi.
Hi,
Ludia, please say hi.
Hello.
Sick follower shaping. You don't have Facebook?
Don't
have Facebook. Why? Ayola, please introduce yourself.
You guys can find me at Bad Boy Yola.
Wow! Okay, at Bad Boy Yola.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Subscribe.
That's also Kalela, right?
Lick, what's that?
Lick!
Okay. Like that, right?
Yeah. Hit the like, yeah.
Subscribe
and don't forget to comment and share.
Don't forget to comment in the comment section.
Thank you. This is Lucky Bunny.
Lucky.
Okay. Okay. We are new back.
As I was saying, you guys can find me on Instagram at Bad Boy Yola, and you can also find me on Twitter at @Ayola_N. So like, subscribe.
Thank you.
What is your red flag in a person?
My red flag?
Yeah.
I think it's shoes or toes.
Who's like bega pumako tusa? Pumako tusa bega apa?
Say hi to my channel.
Hi. My name is
Six. Oh, sorry. Ah, oh, wala ka na, wala ka.
Ano ka na? Dime.
Man,
boss.
Yeah.
Guys. Yeah. Hi. My name is Anette Emba, aka Zix. Okay. Producer.
Right.
Hi.
You've never introduced yourself to my channel, though. Yeah? You've never introduced yourself to my
That's
channel.
That's because you actually should have me on your channel.
Right?
Mm.
Not a problem.
I am Mlondoka Bhengu. In Sizwele KwaZulu eNtunjambili. I'm a radio broadcaster. I'm your MC. I'm your outgoing actor. I'm your model. Everything. I'm a singer.
Right?
Wherever you go, behind the camera, the camera ila sizojongana nayo.
Nijongana. I think the last time I checked, out with you loves, it was in the morning. Now it's after my show, so I am just relaxing, waiting for Ludo to finish up his show, yeah, so that we're gonna leave together. What else? I'm just relaxing with, you know, yeah. So yeah, also I'm charging my phone, so yeah. See you. I think I'm gonna see you tomorrow now because I'm very tired. So I'm gonna see you before my, what do you call this? Before my, before attending the workshop actually. And also what we did is to practice what I'm gonna be hosting on Friday. And only to find out I have two things that I need to host, do not host, but two things that I need to attend on Friday. The other one is the one that I'm hosting on at, sorry. And then the other one is the one that I'm invited to. So I'm just contemplating right now. I'm stressing out. Ah! Good morning, fam bam. Welcome back to my beautiful channel. It is day 2 of the vlog. And today I am going to a workshop, which is the radio, Madiba's radio workshop. And also sorry that I couldn't even talk to you guys yesterday properly, because I was all over the place. I was preparing for my thingy, for my radio awards that I'm gonna be a host kuzo, and then what else, and also kwamkumbani, but there was just a lot going on, and also my phone wasn't charging to the Wi-Fi, was just not working. I think I need to buy a new cable for my phone. So yeah, right now I'm just preparing to go to there. I think I'm gonna try to show you guys my outfit. No, I'm not gonna show you now, but when I get to work. So yeah, but don't forget to subscribe, and also don't forget to like, share, and comment. Say hi. Oh my goodness. So yeah, we just got to the place, to the venue. Sorry. Yeah.
I travel a lot.
Lucky Makukule.
Hi. Oh, hey, hey guys, how are you doing? I'm hiding my eyes though. I'm a bit tired.
You're not tired, you were drunk.
Identify a show and that would be a show and be able to do any show basically. So I think we are gonna get a lot of insight from Zanelli.
Good morning everyone, my name is Galva Mgweba. I'm doing the show called Diva Confessions on the Rundown. Today actually I'm very excited because it's actually my first time having to attend this event. Unfortunately on the first one I couldn't attend. Now what I'm looking forward to learn or to see is actually to engage with people that have been on the industry, and also I just want to navigate around because as a content creator I've been working on the YouTube industry, and now it's kind of different now being a broadcaster. So I don't want to mix around those things, but also I just want to learn on the marketing side or also of the broadcasting, because also I'm starting marketing, so it's working at my advantage. But honestly, I am very excited to learn and just to see people and engage and get to know each other more.
No, that's a great point. Getting to know each other and engaging, I think.
Guys, did I show you my outfit? Okay, we are in seat. Did I show you my outfit? This is my outfit of the day. We're looking good. We're looking snatch. Yeah, honey.
Attending the radio workshop.
Yes. No? Okay, cool. Hey loves, please do your intros.
Hey guys, welcome back to K's channel. It's your boy T, not Uboy T. And if you want me on my socials, I'm Tammy D everywhere.
Thank you. But, yeah, my charger is with me. Oh no. Anyways, we're done now. Girl, your hair looks so pretty. Wait, is it giving justice? Really?
Who, me?
Oh my goodness.
Sleep on my shoulder, and then I'm gonna sleep on Lulu's.
Anyways, we're done with the show. You're with the workshop.
I'm going to a second one.
Sham. A second workshop?
Yeah.
Good morning, Fam Bam. Today it is a Thursday, and the last time we spoke, I think I was still at work, and I am very tired. Honestly, I am honestly tired, and I think you guys can hear from my voice. Yesterday I came back, I think I did a video, but I'm not gonna insert it here, because I feel like I was way tired. I couldn't even hear what I was saying. But anyways, I decided like not to film when I was like, you know, when I was doing other stuff. I think it was later. I was just like, yeah, no, trying to relax, you know. The reason why I decided not to film is because I think I needed a break, right? A bit. Because my week has been hectic. I've been working back and forth.
But honestly, I am really grateful. I am honestly grateful. You know how I feel right now with regards to my career? I feel like God has just put me and God is offering me things that I've always prayed for. I'm in a position in my life or in my career where it's at peak. And, you know, having gigs, working back and forth, you know, honestly, I am really, 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 really grateful. Yes, this has always been my prayer. This has always been my prayer, having collabs, working with campaigns, at the same time being at the radio station, attending workshops. That is the life I've always envisioned for myself, right? And right now, I think it's on that. And also, it's so weird having to vlog that, you know. I'm so used to vlogging, being home, and, you know, just relaxing, being around my friends. But like, this week has been that week where I'm just like, hey, is this really happening, right? So yeah, man, I feel like I just want to kind of a bit have a conversation with you loves with regards to that aspect. And also, I am so empowered with the workshop that I've attended yesterday. Yesterday, where we were having conversations with Ozanele Botelwa, big people in the broadcasting industry. You know, for me, it's such an exciting thing. You know, because I'm just used into this space, which is the entertainment industry, where I am behind the camera, which is this, and, you know, just being the face of everything, right? But now it's a different thing where I have to carry the show onto my shoulders, you know. Broadcasting is different. Broadcasting is different than doing YouTube like I am doing right now. So I am so inspired, man. And also I feel like they have emphasized a lot onto branding, right? Because you need to brand yourself as an individual or a person who's working with campaigns, who is working with, you know, brands. Or also you need to brand yourself and also be big on promoting yourself, all those kind of things, you know. They told us how to promote ourselves. Yeah, but I think I'm gonna do an individual video for that. So yeah, man, today it is Thursday, and right now I'm just preparing to, but it's still in the morning, I'm still relaxing. I'm just preparing to go to, I think I'm gonna start at campus, drop off things that I'm gonna use for later. And then go to Boardwalk. I think I did mention that I need to go to Boardwalk, go check my sister's TikTok stuff. Yeah, but I think, guys, I'm gonna take you with onto that one, but I'm not gonna be big on filming, right? On that aspect, I won't be big on filming, but I will take you with, guys. And then we're gonna shoot with Mkululi. I'm gonna give you snippets of that also today. And then tomorrow we're having awards. I think it's the final day of this vlog tomorrow, but yeah, you wanted to print
time. I think it's around 11:30, if not to 12, and I am looking for this place where I am going to look for Impahla Sikawawa, which is the TikTok clothes. And yeah, man, so I am gonna see you guys when I am at a particular store, which I'm still gonna call Ungasi for. Like, I'm just gonna ask him where to, like, because he told me that he saw this particular shop, and I am just gonna ask him about that. So yeah. Oh, and also there's this place where people usually play games, and honestly I want to visit this place. Oh yeah, so yeah, man. And everyone is just staring at me right now because I know I look stupid because I'm talking to myself. I am talking to myself. I look stupid. But anyways, loves, I am gonna see you. Hey loves, right now I'm just from Boardwalk, right? I bought all the things that I needed for the campaign. Unfortunately, I couldn't get Izinto Sikawawa here, so I don't know what I'm gonna do. But right now I'm just heading back to campus, And when I get to campus, what's gonna happen is I'm gonna take all the things and then ask a friend of mine how far is he with regards what we're gonna shoot and where we're gonna shoot whatever. And this is what I'm having. Ebola's in nuts and I don't know what's gonna happen to me. But hopefully I'm not gonna zillips at the moment. So but it's very nice, honestly.
Okay, sure. It's 600 meters.
Yeah. I'm gonna see you there, guys. Oh, and also, whether I said by Jongsang about it, because I'm wearing like shorts, very short shorts, and now it's turning to be very cold. And look at me, very naked.
Welcome back to our channel.
Hey guys, I'm Zama. I'm fun. Content. Hopefully, after today,
we'll have a different perspective.
Yeah, Kondo's a pop. Yeah, guys, if you go Instagram, you follow each. Nam Zanzanza.
Exactly.
I'll be on the lookout. Chong.
Definitely.
Chong. Grande, bra. Right. Police up by YouTube channel, Zam. Hello.
So, hello.
Sam.
Oh my god. Can I sing to you? Yeah. Yeah. Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers. And some champagne showers, all the shrimp and lobster towels. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered.
Hey loves, I am about to do my sound check. But the music here is very loud, but I'm just gonna show you guys everything. Hopefully there is no... You are running away from the camera.
No, I'm literally hiding.
Hey. So yeah, wait, let me try to walk out. Oh, and also there's gonna be a photo booth. There's gonna be a photo booth, which is really amazing. I don't have my tripod with me, so forgive me if I'm a bit close to you. So yeah. And that's our makeup artist. Can you see this face? This face.
The makeup artist of
Nadine. Yes.
She is a presenter.
And also, please, guys, follow her. Why Nkosi sigqume ngapha
yangebhotini? You know my worry, shinga mina my face like I can.
No, dude, I'm saying about the 12 hours. So shaka soto apa abi one is gonna be passed.
My check, 1, 2, 1, 2. I think I love this one more. But anyways,
whoa.
So you go.
My check, I like them both.
You like them both?
Whoa.
Okay, this one. Oh, this one.
Now I'm good. Can you tell the difference?
My check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, I think it's amazing. I think it is perfect.
Tabanedi.
Hello.
Hello, Tano.
That's
oh my goodness, sorry. Thank you very much. Welcome to the party. This is the party. Say hi. Who's gonna press more? Oh, sorry, you're pressing.
Okay,
yeah.
Okay, wait.
Okay. Okay.
We're so lucky to be working amongst the greatest.
Very great. I told you that there's a lot of talent in here. The pressure is getting what?
Westside!
Okay. Can you please welcome Mr. Ngasi? Morning fam bab. I know it's a hectic vlog, but like right now we are Sisekasi, Lokshini, and we're here to do meet. And right now we're full on Jay Savannah and all of that, but yeah man, Sisekasi, we're here for the meet. Hope you guys are still enjoying this vlog. But I don't think I'm gonna be able to film everything because I feel like there's already a lot on this vlog. So it might end here or very soon. So yeah.
Okay.
Love you lots.